Everybody, welcome to my channel, and if you've been here before, welcome back. Today, we have another Nerf unboxing video. This is the Nerf Elite Flipshot. Now, let's talk about price. This was picked up on Amazon for around $20 to $22. I believe this is the second Elite series of the Nerf I've unboxed on this series so far. So it's pretty exciting. I am looking forward to the flipping mechanism. I have no idea what to expect. This box is huge. As you can see, it covers up the entire desk. Looking wonky. Look at this thing. Look at all that detail. Wow. This thing is really looking weird. We're gonna put this to the side so we could unbox the other stuff that's in the box. Assume that this is the Nerf darts. I lost my train of thought out there. Nerf darts. And I was correct. So it's looking like these are green. Green darts. Let's take a look. So they're fully green, which is pretty cool, pretty cool. Let's take a look at the instructions, just to see what we got going on here. So you gotta put the two flip mechanical thingies on there. Very nice, very nice. It looks like the pump action has a lock system, which is pretty interesting. Okay, so I'm going to assume that the cocking mechanism is to flip the barrel, and the lever action is to fire two darts in a row, move priming lever all the way forward and all the way back. Okay. And it shoots two darts, the top, I guess, the second layer, the third, and then the fourth, and then you flip it. Now it says it comes with six. Look at this mechanism. Wow, this thing is complicated, man. We got 4, 4, 4, 8, and then another 8. That's 16 on each side. I've never seen a Nerf blaster like this. This is actually crazy. Alright, let's start assembling. So says to... Okay, yeah. Let's take a look at this mechanic. So as you can see, when I pull this back, this is going to be spinning counterclockwise. And then you pull it forward and it locks into place. Now, this is definitely a really cool design, guys. This is definitely something I've never seen before. I'm going to... There is arrows lining up, so I'm going to try to figure this out, and hopefully I get this correctly, but no promises. Have some pipe going on for extra airflow. Looks like carbon fiber, which is pretty cool. Got this nice circle here for the lever action. I am gonna do this now. Such a heavy Nerf gun. This is actually insane. I'm going to put this other one on now. I'm gonna try with... Okay, we're gonna cock it so it says Elite forward. I'm gonna try to put this on just like this. I'm gonna switch to first person mode now so you guys have a bigger field of view because this thing is so big. Alright, I'll meet you there. Goodbye. Okay, we are in first person perspective right now. And this is 0.5, so it's high FOV. And this thing is still barely able to fit on the screen. This has got to be the heaviest Nerf gun I've ever played with. Now, I'm gonna show you this flip action. You have to pull this lever. It's not a lock. It's kind of like a lock mechanism, but you have to press it always to cock back. Let's do it. That is a tight fit. Now, let's get into this. I really want to shoot this thing really badly. I didn't load up this side because it's just way too much. Let's see this thing. Okay, let's fire. Okay. That felt pretty nice. Let's back it up a little bit. Nice. And as you see, it starts with... jammed up here. Oh, okay. Okay, guys, that's gonna be it for this video. If you guys didn't make it this far, please check out my other content if you guys found this interesting. This is probably my least favorite Nerf blaster. This just defeats the whole purpose of Nerf. Yeah, it has a lot of darts. You're definitely not going to need to reload after your Nerf battle with your friends. But it's just way too heavy, bulky, and it's not really good for transportation. And it's pretty damn ugly and heavy. But besides that, I mean, for $20, it's pretty cool. It's a cool collection piece. It's good.